need to lubricate all of these areas on a regular basis, and you'll find that your wand and all of your tools and parts of the brass componentry will stay much more resilient, won't get so tarnished if you just use a little bit of what we do is we use WD-40. And by doing that, you'll actually increase the life of all of the parts, your plastic pieces and your seals. So it's wise to do that periodically, just for operations.